Welcome back to another video, guys. After a hiatus, I'll be traveling, and this is my one of my travel video after a hiatus. As you can see on the background, Terminal 5. So I'll be flying British Airways BA 119 from London to Bangalore. Alright, so now we have finished security, check-in and immigration. Immigration is just simple, guys. It's just you need to scan your boarding card, that's it. All others will be managed by security check. I mean, not security check, check-in. So now I just have to go to gate number B33 and welcome to British Airways BA 119 from London Heathrow to Bangalore, and welcome to Badass Gaming and Entertainment Incorporated after a hiatus, my friends. If you haven't subscribed to this channel, please do subscribe, and if you like this video, please do like, comment and share it with your friends, as this can help you in various ways. So unfortunately, since we are in A concourse, we just have to take a small train to B and also to C. Since my gate is B33, I'll have to use the train, and that's the train. Oh my god, looks so crowded. You know, I don't feel like calling it a train, I feel like calling it a security mover. Hell yeah. This reminds me of one of my trips to Dubai when I was so small. That from Terminal 3 here in Concourse, we have to move to B Concourse and C Concourse, where we'll have to use this people mover. So that's the people mover. Alright, so we are in B Concourse. I see a lot of American planes parked up here. But let me just take you to this side and we'll just go to the gate. Hurry up. There are lots of lots of flights. Sorry for the shake up of the video, guys. But it's like it's Terminal 5 split into three rectangles. Rectangle 1 is check-in, security check and A concourse. This rectangle or whatever you call it is B concourse, and next you got C. So that's all. We just have to go this way to B33. I'll show you B33 in a minute. So now we are now towards our gate. We got a Starbucks. And that's our gate. B34. B34. Then you got B33 and B32. Unfortunately, boarding must have started, I believe. Or... holy shit, we did not speak again. We just have to take a lift. Alright, so we go through this way, we take a lift, we go down. Alright, so that's the half of... So we are literally at the other end of B Concourse and that's my gate. So now's the time to board the plane. Let's see you guys on the plane. So we are inside the number 19. Buck was
mixed.
But you know how much that costs? Right. That's it. Premium economy. Counting here. That's my seat. Welcome to World Traveler Plus, guys. So yeah, we are on our seat. This looks epic. Oh, wow. It's a B777.
Wow.
Bruh. It's epic, but I don't know how to handle it for 9.5 hours, 15 hours. Anyways, you get a free... get a free blanket, get a free pillow, and you get a free headphones. Oh, by the way, got the points, you got good news, and food. It's damn sunny, and you got a lot of Americans. Oh boy. to Bangalore. So, last
the end of the video. As you can see, I'm searching for my bags.
I had enjoyable trip this time. Trust me, I love it. Thanks to British Airways and Kempegowda, and also to Heathrow for making this possible. I love it. If you guys like this video, like, comment, and share it. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. See ya.